It reminds me of something new, but something old school. It's like something old school revamped.
His voice really kind of stirs the emotion, you know.
He's actually talented, you know what I mean? You can tell when someone's been, you know, manufactured or put together or is a studio puppet, and he's just clearly not one.
He took part in a competition on my MySpace page years ago now. I think he's about 15, 16. You know, the best piece of advice I could give was for him to go and do his own thing. You know, us both being white, both rapping, both singing, both playing guitar. I didn't see him for a year and a half. And when I did see him, he just completely smashed it.
Straight away, I heard this amazingly individual and powerful voice, and literally within about 30 seconds said, I've heard enough, let's get this kid's information, we want to work with him.
I was born by the river in a little tent. Oh, and just like the river, I've been running ever since. It's been a long